think one of the greatest things we have is our faculty. We have a great faculty. We have a wonderful program director who is passionate about making sure that not only are you excellent academically, not only are you growing as a physician, not only are you maturing in every way, but also trying to ensure that you have a good work-life balance. The faculty are so approachable. They're very easy to talk to. They're always available for you to ask questions.
Every attending that you meet has their special niche, but they also practice general oncology too. I've learned a ton from them. They teach all the time, and not just the clinical aspects of oncology and hematology, but the data behind the decisions that they make, which is really helpful as a fellow who is taking boards and wants to practice according to the guidelines and to the data.
There is a culture here of constantly working to make things even better. So quality improvement is a big thing here. And all through my years of reading, I've seen that, whatever department it is, there's always that that ability to work together, to communicate with the aim of, one, improving patient care and ensuring the best quality of care possible. This hospital is a major hospital in Pennsylvania. We have a very huge patient population. We have a diversity of patient cases in terms of both the complexity, the acuity, and then the variety of patients. And that gives you an opportunity to learn a lot from all the patients that you come across.
If you come here for fellowship, you'll have access to the latest technology as far as like imaging and radiology for radiation oncology. So we just got this new MRI linear accelerator, so our patients have access to that.
We have a state-of-the-art interventional radiology department, which as you can understand, for us as hematologists and oncologists, is important in order to both deliver interventions to our patients and also in ability to get tissue for diagnosis. In addition to that, we have excellent surgeons who use the state-of-the-art technology to both obtain tissue and also for therapeutics, to be able to intervene on our patients and to perform surgeries.
You'll get a great education here, you'll get great training. You'll do it with a good work-life balance, and you'll be around people who help each other out and who respect each other.
If you want to be able to get the best of both worlds, where you have an education in a state-of-the-art hospital that gives you both an academic and a community feel, where you have exposure to a wide variety of patients, large pathology, and you have a great multidisciplinary approach, and where you have a focus at every level at ensuring not only that you're the best physician you can be, but also the best human being you can be all around, then it's a no-brainer. You want to be here at Redden Hospital.